Name all the street influence, what you here for? Name all the street influence, what you here for? What's your motivation, why you do it, what you here for? Name all the street influence, what you here for? Yo, my name is at Fuego Lit as Fuck, Young Fuego, aka Christian. And I'm here with, what's your name?
At Ease.
At Ease, what's
always
your Instagram?
On time.
Always on time.
Look, no, the Instagram is always underscore at Ease. That's at Ease with a Z.
At Ease. So that's his name. What's your influence? Why do you do what you do?
Man, I do it to make a difference. Not the way it probably goes straight to your head when I say make a difference. I'm saying I want to show my people in a different light. Mm-hmm. You see what I'm saying? Like, we're not all just what people say. I mean, what people think you gotta be as a rapper, you gotta be this type boy, right. You gotta be that type. It's like, no, just be yourself. And it's like, we just being solid niggas. That's the main thing.
Word up.
You're not trying to be in this lane, you're not trying to be in that lane. The lane we in is being solid.
Yeah.
I mean, it's really a dry lane, so it's not really a lot going on in that lane neither. So, I mean, we just gonna keep it moving like that and making good music at the same time.
You know? Word up, and that's how it is. And what are some things that motivate you? It could be a person, you know, place, a thing, any
life motivates me.
Life motivates you?
Better and better every day.
All right.
That's it.
I feel it.
That's everything. You motivate me. Man, you doing your thing, man. I got to do my thing. You see what I'm saying?
I feel it.
Sharp and still.
All right. Yo, my name is Still Fuego Lit as Fuck, a.k.a. at Fuego Lit as Fuck. And I'm here with...
At Ease.
Give me your Instagram real quick one more time.
Always underscore at Ease.
And that's his name, influence, and what he's here for, y'all.
No easy way out. I said, yeah, no easy way out. All that.